Ramachandraya Vedase, Raghunathaya Nathaya Sitaya Pate Namaha. Today I'll be explaining the next chapter in the Ramayana series when Rama will be really angry on Lakshmana because he disobeyed him and left Sita alone. So Rama asked Lakshmana why did he leave Sita alone and why did he disobey him. So Lakshmana replied that about Sita, that she told him that I would even kill myself if you wouldn't go and to see what happened to Rama. So Lakshmana calmed down Rama and said that Sita would be alive and we could go deep into the forest and look for her. So they begin their journey for the deep into the forest. And they soon spotted Jatayu lying in a pool of blood on the ground. So they went to Jatayu and asked him what had happened to him and did he see Sita. So Jatayu replied, a big demon took Sita alive and Jatayu was really feeble and old to defeat him. So Jatayu soon breathed his last and he died. So Rama and Lakshmana, after performing their last rites, they begin their journey into the forest and they soon spotted a really big demon with no legs and with no stomach, but it had only a big mouth with really sharp teeth in the place of its stomach. And one huge eye in the place of its chest and two powerful arms. So the demon had seized Rama and Lakshmana, and Rama noticed felt that the demon has all its powers in its arms, and Rama soon sliced them off. So the demon let go of Rama and Lakshmana, and so the demon cried that I am Kabanda, and I had to meet you. So if you burn my pyre, I could help you to find the search of Sita. So they soon burned the pyre, and there rose a spiritual creature, and he replied that go west to the river of Pampa. And there you will see a great mountain named as Rishyamukha, and there you will meet Sugriva by which he could help you. So they went on their journey and soon spotted a small hut in which lived Shabari, and she was really fond of Rama and Lakshmana and wanted to meet them, and she offered them some fruits. And she said the way to go to Sugriva. So she directed them to go to Lake Pampa and Kishkinda, and there they would meet Sugriva, who was the king of all the monkeys. So in the search of Sita. Jai Sri Ram.